The honourable member for Parkdale-High Park.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise to present a petition on behalf of many of my constituents who are opposed to the cuts to Canada Post. They believe that Canada Post should not be raising prices while cutting service. It will disadvantage many people who today rely on door-to-door delivery, and they would like the Canada Post to reverse that decision. Thank you.